I ain't fighting you. Get out of here. This is it. The moment we've been waiting for. The end of the game. Once we finally get there. Yeah, I don't know when I'm going to play the DLC, bro. Yo, this game was so long. And then the DLC to do? Oh my gosh. Damn, level 80. We're going through all the planets, Jupiter, Mars, Saturn. Oh! Oh, there's Ghetto! All the spirits of the monsters that we've. Well, of the people.
Is that a ball of water?
So, you finally made it, Shulk.
It's you.
What is it, Shulk?
I cannot wait to see which path you choose. Let us meet again after you have made your choice.
This dude, glowing.
Welcome, Shulk.
That voice! It's Zanza!
But he looks different.
I had planned to use the body obtained from Shulk as a vessel in which to dwell for the next millennium. However, I came to possess a great and unexpected power.
Maineth's Monado.
Correct. In addition to my own Monado, which you kept safe for me, I was also able to obtain a second weapon which holds the power of creation. Now I possess all I desire. There is no longer any need for the life of Bionis. I must thank you indeed, Shulk. You were of more use to me than any of my disciples. Now that I have the Monados, I can forgive you your betrayal.
Ha! You gonna give him a reward?
Precisely. I will have him serve as my new disciple. You will be granted eternal life and unimaginable strength. Death will be but a fleeting afterthought.
Are you so arrogant to believe that the High Entia... No. All life on Bionis are nothing but your playthings!
Playthings?
Yes! You don't know how it feels to have slain my brethren after they are transformed into Telethia!
What are you talking about? A Telethia is a High Entia's true form. I did not transform them. I returned them. The Telethia are mere cells from my body. I conferred intelligence upon them on a mistaken whim, creating a primitive life form, the High Entia. They enjoyed a brief existence as sentient beings. For that, they should be grateful.
Huh.
So this is the arrogance of a creator.
As I planned, the life of Bionis existed simply to serve as my vessels and my food. Bionis is nothing more than an accumulation of their corpses and life energy.
But though you feign omnipotence, the High Entia still confined you to Prison Island. That is how limited you are.
Confined me? I was merely resting there for a while. I was wounded in the battle with Maynard's vessel. I simply awaited the day when a new vessel, revealed to me in a vision, would be born. Until I was born. Precisely. I intended to inhabit your body and once again do battle with Maynard. However, I had no idea that I would defeat her so easily.
Maynath.
You did a great deed in granting me a new Monado. I will gladly take you as my new disciple. Shulk.
Never! I don't want to be your vessel or your disciple. I just want to live my life as a Homs in a world without you.
Oh.
That is most regrettable. You could have entrusted all to me and attained peace. But perhaps the vision of mortals will ever remain limited. Using one's power to change the world, that is a right possessed only by gods.
Is that why you laid waste to Makonis?
Of course. Along with the beings called Machina, who followed Maynard. They had evolved and become insolent under her protection.
So you're saying us Homs are next in line, eh?
You are correct. You yourselves have proven that Homs are a dangerous species. How unfortunate. I had a desire for friendship. But granting intelligence to the lives I created was a mistake. A god should not long for friendship.
You're wrong! Maynard chose to exist alongside us. She grew to consider us her friends. You should have accepted that. But what you were hoping for was not friendship. You wanted worthless slaves. Our lives as food.
Just as I suspected, it appears that I was mistaken to grant free will. However, all will soon be over. The Telethia will exterminate all life on Bionis. I will then create a new world. Just as I have done many times before.
We will not allow it. We cannot. We will stop you!
Alright, let's do it! Unknown level! That's not good. Unknown level? Well, I better shield up. Hey, well, I'm level 70. I don't know how that happened. What the hell was that? Oh, wow.
We're being pinned down.
Good news, now we're working.
No, shoot a Shara. How can you still have? Watch out!
Chunk, are you serious? Give me some space!
We can definitely do this! I have to protect everyone!
I'm not sure how much longer I can
do. Doesn't belong to you!
Shit.
Behold supreme power. I can't go on.
Damn. Got our ass beat. How are we supposed to kill him?
I shall wipe you from this world and bring forth this demise!
Too many guardians, bro. What the fuck? How am I supposed to kill them things? Ugh. Uh-oh. Did I just lock myself? Oh shit, I think I just locked myself in this fight. Oh no.
I shall wipe you from this world and bring forth this demise. I'm feeling it.
Focusing all my attacks on freaking Zenta, screw it.
The future doesn't belong to you. Behold, supreme power. you.
I don't know how to kill those stupid things on the side, bro. Just aggravating. And I can't do anything about it now. I'm stuck here. Stuck in this fight.
You from this world and bring forth this demise.
It just heals itself. What the fuck? Almost killed it and it's healing itself.
I shall wipe you from this world and bring forth this demise! You can definitely do this!
Keeps healing. Why are they healing? How can I kill them when they just heal?
To you.
I don't know, this shit's annoying as hell right now.
I shall wipe you from this world and bring forth this demise!
Hey, leveled up! Killed one of those stupid things.
Behold, supreme power.
Dead. Got a level up, but died in the making of the level up. It's always nice.
I shall wipe you from this world and bring forth this demise!
More enemies! Right, you're a lifesaver.
No, like
Ah.
You cannot stand against a god. We don't have a choice.
Are we insane?
No, I shall wipe you from this world and bring forth this demise!
Guys, now we're putting stuff.
All right, I'm feeling it.
You're really getting into this, right? Yeah, all together now.
You said it, Shulk.
Yeah.
No.
Level up. Now 2 level 70s.
Behold supreme power.
See how many levels up I can get. How many times is it gonna take for me to do this over and over again until I level up? Yeah! Another level up, let's go! Made it as far as, I did right now. I don't know how, but we did. These shields.
Here we go.
Nice. Got him down a little bit more than halfway. Oh, we destroying him now. Don't let up the pressure. Don't let up the pressure. He's almost dead. Haha, we had shield, sucker. Hit him before he activates the stupid angel people. Oh, we could win. We won! Praise the Lord. Let's go.
You mere vessels dare to oppose the will of a god? Then I shall obliterate everything with my unimaginable power.
Oh, we ain't done yet. He just leveled up. Oh, shit. All he did was level up. That's all. Oh, man. I don't have nothing I could fill in the blanks with, huh? Nothing to fill in the blanks with.